Hey guys, what's up? It's Jody. Welcome back to the channel.
Girl, you are walking trophy. You are walking trophy. My girl, you are walking trophy.
And as you can see, it's wig time. I just had to come on here real quick because I took the wig out the pack and I was like, yeah, this is about to be interesting. So her name is Janice. Just one of the wigs that I bought recently by Outre. It's a quick weave complete cap. Janice in the color number 2. She has a comb in the front, the adjustable straps in the back. Boom, boom, bam, with the comb in the back as well. So that screams extra security. Now let me put her on for you guys. Everybody say, hey, Janice.
Hey, Janice.
Hi, Janice.
Okay, so this is Janice. And to me, Janice is an ugly wig, guys. I hate to say it, but she is. Do you see any, like, parting space? Because there is none. I see, like, a little lace section here. I thought it was supposed to be. It clearly didn't say it was a lace front, so my expectations are not, like, super high. It's like it says complete cap, but tell me what this is, guys. It looks like a lace or some sort of part, but then there's nothing here. But you guys see the curls. The curls are cute, but they're not necessarily like the same size. This one's looser. This one's tighter. You see the end of this one. So I'm like super confused right now. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, but we're gonna get through this together. We're gonna fix her up. I might show you guys like 2 ways to do it because I see a vision for her right now. Obviously not like this, but I'm gonna see like 2 ways I can do her. Let's see. First, I'm gonna pull her back a little bit. I'm wearing braids right now, but I mean, that's fine. At least I can show some of my hairline.
Y'all see this big ass forehead?
I'm going to finger comb her to infinity, especially this other side. The deep side part right here, because it definitely needs some volume. And so far, this is the shedding that I got. So I guess the wig does shed, but I mean, whatever. I paid, what, $15 or less for this wig? So I'm not complaining about any shedding at all. Yeah, guys, Janice was ugly, but I mean, it's not her fault. We're gonna make her cute. We're gonna fix her up a little bit, give her a makeover. She's gonna look just like she grew out of my scalp, so I'm not worried. But I just had to come on and show you guys because y'all are here for the wig transformations, the cheap wig transformations, and I'm here to give it to you, okay? So if you guys aren't subscribed already, definitely subscribe so you don't miss any videos. And click the bell, turn on notifications so you get a notification to your phone every time I upload a video. So on one side, this is how much shedding I got so far. So guys, I'm going to finish fluffing her out. Okay guys, so this is what I was able to do to Janice. I fluffed her out a lot. She shed a lot, but this is what I was able to come up with. It was kind of flat and I just fluffed her out a little bit. Let me know if you guys like this style. This part was like cramping my style, so I don't want the part at all. I think I'm gonna put the wig to the front, create like a faux bang. Because the curl pattern was like really uneven throughout the wig. So I think I'm going to do this full bang look. This section right here is like super loose compared to this section. Whatever. You can always turn the wig. No, I don't like the wig turned, so I'm going to turn it back. I'm not sure why this piece is so loose compared to the rest of the wig. Yeah, I feel like she already looks a lot better. What do you guys think? This is like the perfect like vacation hair. Because I know a lot of people go on vacation this time of year. Just because it's cheaper. I know a lot of people that go to like Mexico, Jamaica, some other island. They go to Europe. And this is like perfect vacation hair. You know what? I feel like this look goes better with like hoop earrings. think I'm gonna switch my earrings. Okay, you guys, so I changed my earrings and y'all see how you can switch your look up. Don't be restricted to like how your wig comes out of the box. Depending on how you style it, accessorize it, you can make it work for you. You can fluff it out, you know, you can cut the bangs. So yeah. So do you guys like look number one or this look number two? Let me know in the comments below. But I think this might be my favorite look. I feel like I'm about to go on vacay right now. And this looks a lot more carefree, like if the wind blows, it looks just like your hair. Yeah, nobody can tell. So I'm on Instagram Live right now. You guys are saying Whitney Houston realness. So let me know what this style reminds you of. I'm actually loving this one because the more I fluff her out, the better she gets. Like, I can get volume for days with this hair. So guys, let me know how you like this wig, this $16 wig that I got for cheap online. I'll put the links below where you can get them. And let me know what I should do next, because I have like this short wig that I just showed you guys on Snapchat. I'm not sure if I should try something new, like a short tapered look, but I have more long wigs for you guys, all under $20. So let me know what videos you'd like to see next. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Until then, take care. Bye. Stop laughing. Say hi to YouTube.
Hello, guys.
No, YouTube is right there, baby.
Oh.
Say hi to YouTube.
Hello, guys. How are you?
And say hi to Instagram.
Hi, Instagram.
Ah. No, but babe, isn't this wig cute? Do you like the wig?
Yeah, sure.
Remember that ugly wig I showed you earlier? Which it's the one? Same one. The black one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's the same one.
Oh, cool. She looks cute.
She looks cute?
Yeah.
Look at that highlight, though. Look at that highlight. It's popping.
Oh, yeah.
And my wig looks so good, huh, baby?
Yeah.
Everybody keeps saying, come through Whitney Houston on this Instagram Live.
Should she do a Whitney Houston inspired look?
I want to dance with somebody.
Is that a thing, babe?
I can't do those things. Yes. I wish I had this much hair.
One day.
Yeah. All right.
All right, guys.
Bye.
Bye. That good?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Girl, you know, so you're pretty from your band. Walk out, girl, you're not trying on. Them girls, they're not.